Hit C.
Because then it wouldn't be a surprise, would it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's good. Okay, open your mouth, Butters. That's good, just like that.
Hey, wait a minute. This ain't a trick, is it? You're not going to stick something yicky in my mouth, are you?
I swear on my mother's life, Butters, I'm not going to stick anything yicky in your mouth.
Okay.
All right, you ready? All right, just, okay, open it. Good. Okay, here it comes. Just sit really still, okay? Here we go.
Butters!
Whoa! Hey, Dad!
Butters, what are you doing?
I'm getting a surprise!
Oh, my God! My only son reduced to this!
Hey, where'd Eric go?
Butters, how long have you been doing stuff like this?
Like what?
Don't lie to me, Butters!
Shit! Butthole! Hey, Wendy. Dumb bitch! Oh, sorry. Titties! Cock! Ginger retard! Ass liquor dick face!
Dude, you better watch it. The principal's right over there.
Oh, good morning, Principal Victoria. Shit balls!
Good morning, Eric.
Did Carmen just say shit balls to the principal?
You didn't hear? Well, Carmen has some mental disease called Tourette syndrome or something.
What?
He's the luckiest kid in the world. If I could say shit balls to the principal, I'd be so happy.
Excuse me, everyone. I guess you might have noticed my awkward tics. Asshole! Pussy asshole! I just want you to know that I can't control it.
It's okay, Eric. We all understand, and we think you're very brave.
He's faking.
Truth is that with the power of Jesus Christ, you can be normal. Now, just to make sure you don't slip up while in camp, we assign every camper an accountability buddy. Let's meet Ryan, your accountability buddy. Ryan thought he could never change, but now he's learning that with the power of Christ and prayer, he can have a whole new life. Over this way, we have the cafeteria. All the meals are served there.
Dumb shit, douchebag!
And it means a lot that you're standing here apologizing with your dad and lovely mother.
Fat Jew! Jew bitch!
Oh, thank you, Eric.
Thank you. Big nose cake!
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now. Piss out my ass!
Yeah! Piss out your ass right onto Kyle's mom's fat fucking Jew face!
Oh, goodness. Excuse me. Jeez, that was a bad one.
For those of you who are new to camp, Pastor Phillips is somebody who has broken free of the bonds that afflict you.
He's bi-curious too?
Not anymore, because Pastor Phillips prayed, and by the hand of Jesus Christ, he's now completely cured. Let's hear it for Pastor Phillips, kids! Hello, campers! Yes, believe it or not, I myself used to have unclean urges, and like a lot of you, I thought I was just made that way. That I didn't have a choice. But then I realized that God didn't want me to be that way. God wanted me to be a man. So I buckled up in my little suit, and I prayed to be normal, and guess what? It worked! That's right, kids. You see, right now you're like a paperclip. And just like a paperclip, God needs to bend you and shape you and make you straight.
HIV is something to be laughed at, Kyle? Well, let's just see how funny it is now, asshole.
Little boy, have you been having unprotected anal sex?
What? No! Doctor, what are you saying?
We've run every test imaginable. Little Kyle here is infected with HIV.
What? HIV?
It took us a long time to narrow it down, but there is no doubt.
No, that's impossible!
Little boy, are you sure you haven't taken it up the hoo-hoo just once or twice?
No! No, goddammit, no! I'm telling you, you're wrong! There's no way I can have HIV! Unless maybe... Oh my God. That son of a bitch!
Oh yeah, look at that.
Dad, you know Mom doesn't want you watching food channels.
I've worked all day, I can watch what I want.
We're gonna take a stick of butter and just smear that all over.
Oh my God, that's awesome. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Whoa.
Now let's get that on the grill.
See what he's doing, Stan? He brined that for an hour in the fridge, so now he can sear the shit out of it. Oh.
Look at the char we're getting. That is what we're going for.
Oh, isn't that hot, guys? Oh, yeah. Don't you want to just get in there?
Boys both have the virus, are you sure?
We're not just sure, we're HIV positive.
Will you stop it with that? What part of this is funny to you?
Kyle, we need to try to find
out... What part of being infected with a deadly disease do you find funny?
I don't think it's funny, Kyle.
Then stop saying you're not just sure you're HIV positive. This isn't funny, AIDS isn't funny, dying isn't funny, so shut the fuck up!
Well, excuse me, Kyle, for trying to keep some optimism, you know? You know, sometimes when things seem their darkest, you just need to try and stay HIV positive. But if you want to be so HIV negative all the time...
Knock it off! Right now! This isn't funny! At all!
Are you sure?
Yes!
Are you HIV positive?
Ah! Ow, fuck, Kyle!
Hi there, I'm Amanda. What are you up to?
Oh, hi, I just, thought I'd give the hotline a try. What are you doing?
I'm making a pan-roasted chicken.
Pan-roasted? Like, seared on the stove and then put in the oven?
Uh-huh. I've just taken the chicken out of the pan. It's so moist. I'm gonna let it rest now, about 5 minutes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, there's lots of brown bits stuck to the bottom of the skillet.
You're gonna deglaze that fucking pan?
Oh, I'm gonna deglaze it. You wanna help me?
If I was there, I would. I'd take some red wine, about a quarter cup, and then a wooden spoon, and I'd deglaze the fuck out of that pan.
I got a wooden spoon right here. It's pretty hard. Yeah, you can put some onion in while you're deglazing. I was thinking about shallots, actually. Oh, yeah. Shallots won't overwhelm the chicken's natural flavors. Fuck yeah.
Randy Marsh!
Ah, Jared!
Hey, guys.
Hey, Randy.
Oh, hey, Randy.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, no, I'm totally fine now.
You guys should have seen the crap Randy took last night. It was honestly the biggest crap anyone has ever taken. Ever.
Well, I don't know about ever.
I'm telling you, this thing was the size of a freaking football.
I guess it was pretty big.
A football? That's amazing.
I've never heard of one that big.
No, no, my brother took a crap once that was enormous. It was the biggest in the history of the world, I think.
It wasn't bigger than mine was.
No, no. Seriously, this crap was